What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater.
I know I don't make videos a lot on Ashley's channel, but I felt like today I could make a video, a short video for you guys. And who doesn't want to listen to that guy sing? Oh God, just fangirling. So I thought I'd do a short little video for you guys. I'm going to show you inside of my purse. Why not? It's pretty messy, not going to lie. I steal all of Ashley's hand-me-down purses because I'm too lazy to buy my own. So I have one of her old purses that I took over, and I like it. It's not my style, but it holds all my crap, so that works out good. And I have 3 out of the 4 cats on the bed. I won't show you because the room is a mess and I don't want to. But they're cute. Believe me, they're cute. So this is Ashley's old purse. It's the brown tote one. And it's got this cute little mesh little padding here. I like crossbody bags just because sling it over works pretty good for me. And then let's dig in here. Oh, we have Aaron's. Go fifth third. Gonna go cancel that account. I don't like them. Mydol. Every girl needs Mydol in her purse. Oh, poo like that.
Hey, settle down, settle down.
She's coming over here. Oh God. Okay. Student ID gets me on the bus for free when I'm traveling without the car. And then got some headphones. When you're traveling on the bus, gets kind of, you don't want any of the creepy people to talk to you, so you just put your headphones in. Even if your headphone thing, like even if your iPod is dead, you put them in. You don't want no one else talking to you. They're creepy. I got some makeup in here. This is like falling apart because I dropped it. Oh, it's my favorite. It's 110. It's by CoverGirl. It's the Advanced Radiance. I like this powder. It's just like my go-to. Like I take it with me. It works. And when I'm working, I usually just pull that out and pat it on the oily spots and we're good to go. This has been my favorite foundation tops besides the Kat Von D and the Sephora Foundation Mist. I love those ones. They're expensive. So this is my drugstore. It's close to the Kat Von D. I love it. It's the Stay Matte Rimmel London. It's 010 light porcelain. It's amazing. I love it. It works good on my skin. It doesn't make me as oily as I should be. This girl's got a oily face, especially when she's sweating at work. I got some Sonys. What bugs. They're huge. Anthony loves them though. I have my keys to work. Always gotta have those on hand anywhere I'm going in case someone calls me. Or messages me, I can go into work and I have my keys for emergencies in case I have to open, or I have to close the store. So, can't lose those. Then, let's see what we got. Ooh, I got a sample in here. I love samples, especially from Sephora. The Sephora samples are amazing. I got, Dolce & Gabbana Intense Perfume. Look at the little, mini little perfume. It's so tiny. It smells, it's strong, it's not something, it's musty, I guess. I don't know, I don't wear it personally a lot, but like if I feel like I smell at work, I use that. I have an old receipt in here from Panera Bread. I eat that every time I go to work. It's probably bad for me, but they have really, really good frozen mocha, and it's like my go-to drink. I have a camera charger, and where is it? I have the camera! I haven't used this thing in, like, years. It's just in my purse because I have to take pictures of Anthony for his graduation pictures. And then I have one of those little clippy clippies. Okay, long story short, I spilled pop in my purse one day because I stuck a straw in there because I had lipstick on. And I put the cap on top of the straw. And I guess it didn't close all the way. And then I spilled a lot of pop in my purse. So I think that's why this is sticky. But I love these clips. Okay. Anyway, then we got loose change. This is going to be gross, but I have a broken cookie in here. Probably from the Thin Mints I had earlier this week. That's gross. We're going to take that out. We're going to throw that away. I need a heavy-duty purse. Like, no joke, like, I love purses. I love big bags. Like, I can put all my crap in there, especially when I'm going from my house to Anthony's house. Like, I need a lot of space. This one doesn't do it for me, and it only has, like, two pockets. So, that kind of sucks, but we make it work. It's the only one that I've been using this week. I have my Nook in there, too. Oh, look at dirty. Oh. I have my Nook in there. Unfortunately, I don't use this for music at all. I just use it for when I have internet, when I want to read on the bus, when I do, like, random planning on it. Because some kid ripped my headphones accidentally out of my ear one day, and the headphone jack is, like, stuck in there. And I'm pretty sure it's stuck in there for good because I put super glue in there, like, with a Q-tip, because I saw it on YouTube, and I tried to get it out that way. And it didn't work, so there's no music on this thing, which sucks. So I just use it for games and apps and things like that when I'm bored at work or something. Let's see.
Hi, what are you staring at? What are you staring at?
Then we have the random bobby pins and three pennies at the bottom of the bag and my cell phone that is not charged because, let's face it, I'm barely on YouTube or the computer. But when I am, I have internet, like, at Anthony's house, so, like, I'll use my Nook, and I'll use, like, internet on that, and I'll go on my media and stuff, my social media, but, like, for phone-wise, like, my Facebook's the way I communicate, so I really don't charge this, and I don't have minutes on it, but I probably should in case of emergencies, maybe. Okay, so, you know, Kate's stuck at work for hours and she can't get home because she don't want to walk home in the ghetto. I have nothing in my pockets either. Like, I have absolutely nothing. Oh my god. Oh yeah, Anthony gave me money and some loose change for gas for the car. Which I probably should put that in my wallet, not my pocket. This is my wallet. It is cute tan little wallet. Well, bam, do that, shove some money in there. Oh, I have another dollar in there. Oh, it's the best feeling when you find money. I guess we could do a short, like, what's in my wallet, too. There's a lot of receipts. I keep all my receipts because tax time comes. I like to see, you know, because sometimes you can get money off for purchases you make for work. And I buy a lot of leggings and things and specific things for work. So I keep my receipts in there. I have my Panera card. Like I said, I love Panera. A bus ticket, another student ID, credit cards, yada yada, a tattoo guy's name for Mos Eisley's. I haven't gone there personally, but if you have, I've heard they're good, but like I said, I'm broke too. Probably didn't say that, but I'm broke. I'm always broke. But I would love to get another tattoo someday. And then, of course, you've got your nobody wants to see ID picture in there too. So that's what's in my purse right now. I would totally have a ton more in here if I had a bigger purse, but I don't. So that's pretty much it for what's inside of my purse. We're just kind of having a lazy day here. I came home this morning to give Ashley the car. What is this? I don't even know what's in this bed anymore. I'm in Ashley's room filming, too, because she went to her classes and stuff, and I got home at 7 to bring her the car. I'm going to take the bus back to Anthony's and I'm going to relax because I have 2 days off. So I'm going to use those. Like, I have no makeup on. I didn't feel the need to put makeup on today. So we're bumming it. I have my hair, two-day hair. I braided it, like a bunch of braids, and I braided my extensions too. So that's why it looks a little huger than it should be. But I braided all of my hair, and it came out pretty good. I had to relax it with, like, some hairspray, because when I did my original hair, like, my natural hair, it came out afro-tastic, like, boom, 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 and, like, nobody wants that. I'm a ginger, so my hair doesn't, it does what it wants, but I guess I could do a swivel of the cats and then say bye-bye, and then we can enjoy some more of John Legend. Man candy. Man, what day is it? Man Crush Monday. Whew, he can be my Man Crush Monday today. Swivel. Where are you, kittens? Oh, there's the cookie. There's one. There's two. What is he doing? You on camera? You on camera? Oh, my. Okay, bath time. And then we got the princess all by herself over here. Hey, princess. Oh, hi. What are you doing? Oh, not on the computer. She likes to lay on the computer. Like, oh, cat, you're so cute. Okay, guys. Tell me what you think. Like it if you do. I'll probably make another video pretty soon if this one works out pretty good. Bye, guys. Maybe I'll get a bigger purse by then, too. I don't know. Maybe.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your